हेलो फ्रेंड्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू आर ऑल फाइन एंड डूइंग ग्रेट वेयर एवर यू आर। वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल स्टाइल एंड डिजाइन विद रायना। दिस वीडियो इज गोइंग टू बी वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग फॉर यू बिकॉज इन दिस वीडियो आई विल शो यू द फुटप्रिंट्स ऑफ क्यूट पॉम्स। I hope you enjoy watching this video because you want this type of videos from me. I have already uploaded a footprint shoes video on my YouTube channel and it got a lot of likes and shares. So thank you very much my friends and viewers. All pumps in this video are very dirty and his footprints are also very deep as you can see in this video. The inside of these pumps is very sweaty and smelly. These pumps that have been worn for a very long time and then have a footprints on them. I love footprints of shoes, heels and pumps very much. And friends, you tell me in the comment section, you love footprints of heels or pumps. Okay, I will wait for your comments. How did you like this dirty footprints pumps video of mine? As you can see in this video, the toe prints of high heels and pumps are also very wearable. And you can see on the inside of these high heels and pumps that these are very well worn heels and very dirty. And there's toe prints are also very dirty. And this dirty high heels and pumps video that I have shared with you, these high heels and pumps are worn in the office. So they are very dirty and they inside which is the footprints is also very dirty. Because you know that the high heels and pumps worn in the office are worn for a very long time. And you know that the high heels and pumps that are worn in the office get very dirty when you take off the heels off. And friends, if you haven't subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, then quickly subscribe to my channel. You will get my next video first and you will be the first to watch my videos. And you like my well-worn shoes videos so much, that's why I make such a video for you. And you share my videos a lot. I thank you from the bottom of my heart. And thank you very much for the love of your friends. You have supported me so much. And friends, if you want similar videos of well-worn high heels, well-worn shoes and well-worn pumps videos, then you can comment me. I will fulfill your request. And friends, you have to tell me in the comments how you liked this video of mine. Hello friends, how are you all? Welcome back to my channel style and designing with Raina. So friends, in this video, I'm going to show you a collection of the most worn flat shoes with sweet smell. And all the flat shoes in this video are so smelly and smell is so sweet. And these flat shoes are worn on barefoot. As you can see in this video, the inside of these flat shoes is very messy. And you can also see sweaty and smelly feet in this video. The flat shoes worn in this video are flat shoes that have been worn a lot, so that have a lot of footprints on them and they smell a lot worse. If I get a good response from you in this video, then I will make a separate channel for you. And on the channel I will create, I will only upload videos of well-worn heels and well-worn shoes and well-worn pumps. And the pictures I have shared with you in this video are mostly of sweaty and smelly feet. I make videos for you very hard and you don't watch my bold videos. I work day and night to create videos for you. Hello friends, how are you all? Welcome back to my channel, Style and Design with Raina. My dear friends, are you ready? So, in this video, I'm going to show you a pictures of very worn heel shoes with sweet aroma of heel shoes. And all the heel shoes in this video are so smelly and aroma is so sweet. And these heel shoes worn a long time. As you can see in this video, the inside of these heel shoes is dirty. And you can also see sweaty and toe prints of heel shoes in this video. And first of all friends, if you haven't subscribed to my YouTube channel, then first of all subscribe to my channel and also press the option so that my new videos can reach you quickly and you can watch my videos. The heel shoes worn in the video are, they have a lot of fun. A lot of prints are on them. And the aroma of heel shoes a lot worse. Your good response on this channel. So many many thanks friends. Friends, I know you love my well-worn shoes collection more. The pictures I have shared with you in this video are mostly of sweaty and sweet aroma of sweet feet. I make well-worn shoes videos for you every day and very hard, and you don't watch my full videos. Please friends, watch my full video. I work day and night to create videos for you so that you can enjoy watching my videos and share them with your friends and office colleagues. Please friends, also follow me on Instagram. I have given my Instagram account in the description of my video. Hello friends, how are you all? Welcome back to my channel, Style and Design with Aina. So guys, tell me you are ready to watch this video. By the way, you can see the title and thumbnail of my video to know which video is for you. In this video, I will show you a collection of very worn block law heels in this video. All the block law heels worn in this video are very sweaty and smelly, and these block law heels are also worn in the office. And the funny thing is that it is worn by the same artist lady, and you wear it very often and wear it for 8 hours. These are very dirty block heels. By the way, all the block heels are very sweaty inside. Well, I know you love my most worn shoes and dirtiest shoes videos very much. By the way, these block heels are also worn by much, and they are also very sweaty and dirty inside. So guys, I am going to show you a collection of mix shoes in one video, which includes a high heels, pumps and flat shoes. So friends, in this video, I have shown you a collection of all types of shoes. These shoes are very worn shoes. I know you were missing the videos of well-worn shoes a lot, so I have started uploading these videos now, as per your request. I know you have missed well-worn shoes videos a lot, and now I will upload videos of daily well-worn shoes for you on this channel. And by the way, all the shoes collection I have shown in this video are all very worn shoes and very dirty and very smelly. As you can see on this inside of these shoes, they have a lot of dirt and are very sweaty shoes. And if you haven't subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, then first of all, subscribe to my channel and also press the bell option so that my new videos can reach you soon, quickly, and you can watch my videos. Well, you guys are going to have a lot of fun watching this video. I know you like my well-worn videos a lot and also share them with everyone. Thank you very much for that. As you will find very interesting pictures in this video, you will be very happy after watching these pictures and will be very happy. I will upload well-worn shoes videos for you every day, and you are very happy to watch my videos and share my videos a lot with close friends and buddies.